of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Welcome to SCTV News for Tuesday, April 30th. I'm Nora Bushnell.
And I'm Ryan Horner. Tomorrow is the beginning of a special month on campus. May is Mental Health Awareness Month, and Still Canyon's Wellness Center is hosting several activities, and students are invited to join. Ms. Cherma and Ms. Ortiz have a summary of what to expect.
So we have quite a few activities. I'll start by talking about the picnic.
Yeah.
So every Wednesday in May, we're going to do an unplugged picnic here on the K lawn. Where students can come, it's an opportunity to kind of put your phones away and just really connect with other students or your friends here on campus. So you can bring your own lunch, and then if you have a picnic blanket or a sheet or a towel to lay out on the lawn, and if not, we'll have some blankets to lend out to students. We'll also have some board games and some other activities they can participate in. So the goal is to kind of build community as a way to support mental health.
And then, so the week of the 13th, we actually wanted to focus on creating different like coping skill strategies that we utilize a lot here in the Wellness Center. So on Monday the 13th, we're gonna be doing rock painting, and that'll be on the lawn as well during lunch. And so the goal is to actually put those rocks out by the Wellness Center around campus with positive messages on them and whatnot. Tuesday during lunch, we'll be making glitter jars. And so we'll have also all the materials for all the events here on the lawn. Wednesday is once again our picnic Wednesday, but we're going to be having some coloring sheets available for students and different lawn games and things like that. And then the 16th on that Thursday, we're actually going to be having a yoga instructor who's a Steel Canyon alumni come onto campus during fourth block, and we'll have some teachers kind of sign up to take their class and do a 30-minute yoga session during fourth block. And then on Friday, we're going to make your own stress balls here at lunch as well.
There are two more important events tomorrow. Cougars are invited to the spring football meeting. The goal of spring practice is to allow all students to check out the sport without any contact. Coach Longerbone hopes for a big turnout.
There's no helmets, no pads. You'll be in cleats, shirts, shorts. And it's really, for me, it's an opportunity for students on campus that may or may not have thought they wanted to play football, but they think they want to play football. So it's a chance to come out, learn what we do. It's pretty chill, it's pretty laid back. But it'll get your kind of your feet wet as far as football goes. And then you can determine, okay, yeah, I'm interested in this. I'll do the summer program, and then I'll go ahead and play in the fall. My goal is to get as many kids that want to play football out there on the football field. So Wednesday, May 1st, we're going to have a lunch meeting. I'll have signage up all over campus so you won't forget. It's an informational meeting. Come to that meeting. If you have any questions you need me to answer, I'll answer them there. Or you're always welcome to come by my office at any time. I'm always happy to talk football with anybody.
And the last event tomorrow is dance placement auditions. The Steel Canyon Dance Program is inviting dancers to the mezzanine at 5:30 p.m. tomorrow. Cougars will be evaluated for multiple levels of dance. For more information, please visit the Steel Canyon Dance Instagram page.
Prom court nominations are now open. Senior Cougars received a link to the nomination form in their email. You can nominate up to 3 candidates for prom king and up to 3 more for prom queen. Members of the homecoming court are not eligible, and their names are provided. Make sure to get your nominations in by the deadline, which is this Thursday at midnight.
And you're running out of time to grab your tickets to this year's senior prom. We are less than 3 weeks away from the event. Prom will be on Saturday, May 18th at the Horton Grand Hotel downtown. Tickets are available at the finance office, and they are currently $60, but they will increase in May, so make sure to get yours soon.
Baseball plays Santana today. JV is at home and varsity is at the Roan at 4. And softball is at Granite Hills, also at 4.
That's all the news we have for you today. Have a great week. Rah, rah, Cougars.
Cougar Pride.
Get some!